It's going to be a cracking lineup, and Great Britain squeezed in the final.
Yeah, no, that's going to be a great race. I say New Zealand really breaking into that sort of, just got nothing to lose. They attack it as hard as they can and see what they can get out of it, really.
So new cycle, new Olympic cycle, Olympic event, and Medvedev there from Hungary. They have all the tradition. Hungary have had some good results, but Lisa Carrington, first World Cups of this season, she was behind Imre Kiely, and now she's moved into the boss's seat. So far, two goals and a silver this weekend. Well, they're all safely out. Lane number seven, France, had a wonderful start.
Yeah, got the blocks well there, really tightened that pocket well. You do it slightly, weren't the greatest start, but I think they've picked up the rate well now. Yeah, they're off that line. Germany, good start as well.
That's great to see, they're putting down the challenge. So Germany there, pink bay to the top of your screen, with New Zealand the third, also Poland and France looking to put forward strong, with Hungary now taking a slight advantage over New Zealand, but Germany at the top of the field, pulling them nicely.
Yeah, no, I'd say Germany got on out well there. Hungary sort of reacted to that early German charge, and have gone straight into the lead now, pulling it out. You can see they're setting a nice rhythm, really nice ball in time from the back. Almost like keeping almost one of the lower rates, but really making every stroke count.
Well, this is the different script, but same old story coming through, and it is Hungary with Germany, and New Zealand is starting to make a little move. This is where we see how much does Lisa Carrington and Mates have back in the tank. Hungary pulling away slightly.
How much they want it, they're going to pull it out. I can say, yeah, Hungary still in the lead, and New Zealand responding to that. They're pulling those three, pulling away from the field a bit here. New Zealand really pushing hard on. Great stroke. Germany still in it though.
Coming down to the last 70 metres, and Hungary are holding on to the lead from a different angle, but it's going to be a victory for Hungary, and Germany takes second ahead of New Zealand.
Wow. Wow, that was close. I thought they got it between Germany and New Zealand. Hungary definitely happy there, definitely winning there.
Is the pedigree of Hungary. They've been under the radar. New format. And they still pull the victory out.
They just seem to be able to turn out good results each time. Good system.
Really giving it all the New Zealanders.
Silver bronze medal. Probably disappointed with that one, but still a fantastic result. Germany will be very happy with that as well.
Germany really held in there, didn't they? The last, we had a difficult camera angle where it's just sitting next to the line. It looks like they really pulled it through.
Yeah, no, like, I thought they might just slip back at the last 100, but no, they kept it together, kept their composure really, and just sort of held on. With this sort of K4, you don't want to let the boat speed drop. As soon as the power goes off or someone's overrated it, you can just drop speed and really lose a lot of ground. Ever so close there.
Well done for Hungary there. They managed to come under the radar slightly and put it off. All the media pressure was on New Zealand, which is an incredible weekend with the amount of races that quite a few of the athletes have had.
Just pushing with the legs there. The legs are really pushing, drive to the line. And everything's hurting.
In the end, it was a clear victory.
Yeah, no, Hungary, they just think we see well coming into it at the end. So close to New Zealand and Germany. New Zealand just trying to come back at the end.
They only had to look left. Great to have the microphones on. Here we go. Hungary, Germany, New Zealand. Hungary take the gold. Germany take the silver. New Zealand take the bronze. Only